guys, it's Carl here, and in this video I'm going to be doing a wrap-up of my U.S. Amateur Qualifier. I did my U.S. Junior Am Qualifier a couple weeks before, and I missed out by a few shots, but I got third place, and I was first alternate. Unfortunately, I didn't get in. So I moved on to U.S. Amateur, and I didn't think I was going to get in. It was in Florida, and Florida is usually a hard qualifying place, and it started out with 96 players, but it went down because there was a rain delay and people just left. But it was fun. I hit it really good the whole week, and I was just feeling confident coming into it. I hit a lot of greens both rounds. My putting actually wasn't that good. I just hit a lot of shots close and made a few birdies. I shot 67 first day, 68 second day. It was a par 72. It was 7,300 yards, but it was wet, so it made it a little bit longer, and I just hit it good off the tee, good iron shots, led to a lot of birdies. But my caddy was really great, Tomas. He actually chaperoned me the whole week, the practice rounds, and then he caddied for me, and he was awesome. He caddied for me U.S. Junior qualifier. We weren't as successful, but this time we were, so that was great. Unfortunately, we didn't get it on video, and it would have been cool on video, but unfortunately, we weren't able to do that and organize someone. For the USAM, we weren't actually allowed video cameras in the gates, so we weren't actually allowed to do that. But one of my friends got it on his phone. The first three holes, I think, were four holes, so hopefully you can enjoy that. I played good USAM. It was just hard. 312 players, 64 make it, and it's the best amateurs in the world. But USAM was an experience of a lifetime, and hopefully next year I can make it again. That would be great, but I have to play some really good golf.